In some instances, you want to see where the auto-completion item came from, basically from which source. For that, you can use the first argument. Let's name it entry. So entry source name contains the same string specified in this table here. So you can just put that string into menu. Of course, you can transform this into anything you want. I added some emoji in the icons table. So you can retrieve it using the source name. If you prefer arrows rather than the brackets,